Thank you.
Ain't got enough milk for the cornflakes in my bowl. I'm fresh out.
Just like it. Yes.
don't worry about tomorrow. See the weakness for all. This is what you got once, nothing. Something after all. We'll be right back. can hear me all right out there? Can you hear me pretty good out there? Oh my God. Oh babe, Jason, can you hear me out there? Jason, this is our son. Listen to that voice. Jason, the walls are falling in. The roof is on fire. The place is rocking. Are you okay, Jason? No, no. That's exactly the kind of pilot you want. Jason's the one driving the sound out there. Ladies, if your booty gets bumps when the bass man thumps, it's for two reasons, and one of them is Jason, the sound man. Give him a big hand out there. And if your legs get bumps when the bass man thumps, it's because of Ryan Wheeler. Ryan Wheeler on the bass guitar, right here. That's the best part of the song, right? Hold on one second. I'll play my harmonica here. There's someone else here, babe, need something to keep you cool.
Yeah.
You guys are playing amazing. I started to introduce the fellas here early through the set as each of these new faces here, okay? These guys are ready to play for you, man. These guys would plug their shit in at a moment's notice. These guys would plug these amps into fucking livestock if I let them. That's right. All right, that was insensitive. I can be woke. How about this? It's Las Vegas. You can plug that guitar into consenting livestock owners. What do you think? It's ladies and gentlemen, Frankie Vitri. I did that right? Close the up. Now, wait a minute. While we're introducing people here, I think that, okay. Now, Danny here. You know what? Give me a little bit of music. You know that, the cha-cha shit. No, the Mexican note. The next one is Mexican. Here we go. That's the note. Now the white boy note. That shit is sexy. Now let's go below the Harbor Freeway. Fortunadamente tenemos oportunidades de lo cierra. Aquí lo tienes. Sí, finalmente. En español universal. Órale. Órale. Let me hear you say it. Órale. You gotta roll the R, baby. You gotta roll the R. Here we go. My inner child is Edward James Olmos. Orale. Ladies and gentlemen, orale. Arguably the best last name in the history of drumming. There's been a lot of great drummers. A lot of amazing drummers in history. I think we can all pretty much agree on that. Ladies and gentlemen, I gotta corroborate it because I don't even believe it. You didn't change your last name, did you? Just to get it. Ladies and gentlemen, on drums, Mike Moseley! Hit like a muscle man. That's like me telling you I changed my name to David Lee Rock. That's really your last name? Muscle Man. Do you need representation? There's merchandise. Hit like a muscle man. Bah. Bah, bah. Bah. Hit like a fucking muscle man. Is everybody having a good time so far? Yeah. You can tell from the ambient context. That we're going somewhere vaguely Spanish-speaking and dangerous. Don't get out of the car, white boy. Orale! Hold on. Take this chariot to... Let's take this bitch to Panama! We'll be right back. shiny my cheek. Gonna be on my own, keep it moving my eyes. Anja, who did you just turn into? Can you hear me out there? I was reading on the internet, actually somebody read it to me over the phone. They thought that these are reins for a horse. They are not. They're not leather. I moved to Japan without knowing a single word of Japanese. I didn't know a single person, and I had no idea where I was going, but I was about to go. I started off first time when I was 9 years old, first time I held a sword in my hand, Japanese sword. Careful what you teach your kids. It wasn't little league for me. I wasn't big and strong enough. And I worked my way up, and I worked my way up, and I moved to Japan, and I found my teacher, a little fella, Tsuyoshi, and he's Buddhist monk, the real shit, shaved head, the robe and everything, and I auditioned, and he took me on. This is what we use to hold the sword on the side of your uniform. I'm officially a 30,000 hour man. Most of it, I used on this. You can tell it's like myself, it's about ready to fall apart. And I didn't know a soul when I was there. I took language lessons every morning, you bet. But I took my dog, Russell. It's a cattle dog with a raccoon tail. And this, I would take it off the sword. I trained 4 nights a week, 3 hours in a shit, and I would take this off the sword, and this is what I would go walk Russell with at 4 in the morning. Yeah. So I take it along with me here. You guys are lifers. That's why you're here. Lifers. I saw it in your eyes. I heard it in your music. And I hear it in your hands. 30,000 hours. Oh, in a church street. I'm having a great time here. I'm going to slow it down for one second. Amazing. Danny Wagner on the keyboards. Yeah, baby. Sit up. Smoking hot Chris on the monitors. Give it up, Chris. Yeah. The band part two, B2. Hey, don't make fun of the monitors. I'm going to tell you. What's your favorite instrument in the orchestra? Ask anybody after two shots of that Mexican vodka, and they'll tell you. Just like me, my favorite instrument in the whole orchestra is the gong. That's right. And after that's the triangle. And over here at band part two, they control things like the horn at the beginning of Running with the Devil. That's like the gong, right? And that is the most important goddamn instrument in the orchestra. A big hand for the road crew! Jason, are you out there? Can you hear me, Jason? Can you hear me? Are you with me so far? We're having a hell. Hey, guys.
Fucking amazing. Great show. Great goddamn show.
All right. Last song before we do the great big fake encore.
I'm not talking about love. Thank you.
Simone. Yeah.
Thank you.